carbon fiber lanyard here. What a beautiful plane. What I don't like is look how much the ailerons are vibrating from the motor vibration. That's an awful lot of play in the ailerons, I think. Huh, kind of strange. Well, let's go ahead and get a good view of his takeoff. Wind is just a slightly quartering. I'm guessing about a 5 mile an hour crosswind. Beautiful, clean, straight takeoff. Porpoising or anything, it flies straight as an arrow, so I guess the vibration in the ailerons ain't no problem. Nice looking plane. Smoke. Here we go. Yeah, here you go. I thought JD wasn't here. Usually the one yelling, lower, invert it! Look at that. Gorgeous plane. Off with the smoke. There we go. Now we get the smoke on and a hover. Actually, it's kind of a in reverse Harrier. Oh, there it's hanging. Now it's hanging sweet. There we go. Lots of power. There's his baby version right there. Here he comes in nice and low with the smoke on. Nice flying plane. Up in the sun. Up and over. Half Cuban 8. Thank you. big planes are such a joy to watch. It's got to be, what, about 100-inch wingspan, I'm guessing, give or take. Here, I'm all excited about getting a 67-inch foamy. Won't be able to get into the big ones without going gas, unfortunately. Look at all that vertical. Dump it over. Can't quite get it flat. Nice stall though. Recovers so quick. What a beauty. Smoke on, coming in low. You can see the breeze bobbling it just a little bit. Getting more and more of a crosswind. Still pretty light though. Look at all that vertical. Off on the throttle, let the vertical bleed off, and just drop stall. I love watching the plane. Kick it out, there he goes. Way fun to watch. And I'll definitely get this up on the YouTube channel. I gotta talk to the guys at AlamoRCS, see if I can get a YouTube channel going for them too. Knife edge, very nice, looks good with the smoke. You can really tell how the airflow goes over the plane. That is so cool. Pretty clean knife edge. Floating it on in. Glides. Look at all that. Sounds a little rough at lower command. You've got a nice plane to watch when nobody else wants to fly while you're in the air. Prop hang.
Yes.
Beautiful. Slip it into a bit of motion, throw it up and out. All kinds of power to climb out of that. It's just beautiful. A bird up there. Let's see the buzzer giving some competition. Pop hang just seems like it wants to, like, nose over a bit. Like it kind of prefers inverted. Kind of weird. Smooth crab. And just straighten her out at the last second. Plop the wheels down. Nicely done. Good landing. From 3D Hobby. Robert Konkol. Beautiful. What a pretty plane, huh?